Talos. In Greek mythology, Talos, also spelled Talos, Greek, Talos, Talos or Talon, Greek, Talon, Talon, was a giant automaton made of bronze to protect Europa in Crete from pirates and invaders. He circled the island's shores 3 times daily. Biography. According to Bibliothek, there were 3 theories regarding Talos. Talos may have been a survivor from the Age of Bronze, a descendant of the brazen race Colchogenes, that sprang from Melie as tree nymphs, according to Argonautica. The conception that Hesiod's men of the Age of Bronze were actually made of bronze is extended to men of the Age of Ge. Talos was a brazen man who was forged by the god Hephaestus and was given to Minos. Talos was a brazen bull who was forged by the god Hephaestus and was given to Minos. The Pseudo-Platonic dialogue Minos rationalized the myth, thrice yearly showing at each village in turn the laws of Minos inscribed on brass tablets. Talos is said to have been made by Hephaestus at the request of Zeus to protect Europa, consort of Zeus, from people who would want to kidnap her. History. According to Brian A. Sparks, the most detailed treatment in literature is to be found in the Argonautica. However, we have detailed images of the episode 150 years earlier, dated to around 400 BCE. Narratives and meaning. In the Cretan dialect, Talos was the equivalent of the Greek Helios, the sun. The lexicon of Hesychius of Alexandria notes simply Talos is the sun. 126 in Crete. Zeus was worshipped as Zeus Talaeos, solar Zeus, absorbing the earlier god as an epithet in the familiar sequence. The god was identified with the Talaia, a spur of the Ida range in Crete. On the coin from Phaistos' illustration, he is winged. In Greek vase paintings and Etruscan bronze mirrors, he is not. The ideas of Talos vary widely, with one consistent detail. In Greek imagery outside Crete, Talos is always being vanquished. He seems to have been an enigmatic figure to the Greeks themselves. Talos is described by Greeks in 2 versions. In one version, Talos is a gift from Hephaestus to Minos, forged with the aid of the Cyclopes in the form of a bull. In the other version, Talos is a gift from Zeus to Europa. Or he may have been the son of Cres, the personification of Crete. In Argonautica, Talos threw rocks at any approaching ship to protect his island. In the Byzantine encyclopedia called the Suda, it is said that according to the Simonides of Chios, when the Sardinians did not wish to release Talos to Minos, he heated himself by jumping into a fire and clasped them in his embrace. Talos had one vein, which went from his neck to his ankle, bound shut by only one bronze nail. The Argo, transporting Jason, and the Argonauts approached Crete after obtaining the Golden Fleece. As guardian of the island, Talos kept the Argo at bay by hurling great boulders at it. According to Pseudo-Apollodorus Bibliothek, Talos was slain when many of the sorceress either drove him mad with drugs or deceived him into believing that she would make him immortal by removing the nail. In Argonautica, Medea hypnotized him from the Argo, driving him mad with the cures that she raised so that he dislodged the nail, and the ichor ran out of him like molten lead, exsanguinating and killing him. Peter Green, translator of Argonautica, notes that the story is somewhat reminiscent of the story regarding the heel of Achilles. Interpretation.